My name's CJ Hobgood, and we're talking about things that are going on with the kids in Nigeria. I was down here in Brazil, and I was watching YouTube clips. I was talking with my friend, Tiago and Jojo. They went down there, and they were hanging with the kids, and they took them surfing, and they were educating them about, you know, cleaning up their beaches, and they were also educating the pastors about, you know, what they're doing to the kids is wrong. And then the organization that I'm talking about is, I'm wearing the shirt right now, but it's called Way to the Nations. It's offering them surfing, you know, they have a beautiful big ocean there. I know surfing has saved my life, and I think it's something that could work, you know, offering them surfing, educating them about surfing, educating them about their land and where they live and how beautiful it is to protect it, you know, because a lot of times when you're in poverty, you just can't think an hour, a day, a week ahead. You're just trying to get food and you can't think about anything else. The heart of the matter is we're talking about children, you know, we're talking about the future of Nigeria, and I think we just want to offer the kids hope. And offering the kids hope and showing who the real Jesus is, giving them a passion, you know, in this case is surfing, educating them in a way where they can make their own decisions.